It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn. All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it. See you again.
I tell you.
When I see you again.
All right, my whole freshman year.
My life every day in high school.
And I think it was junior year. I was doing cross country. I slipped in dog stuff. Yeah, I kind of like twisted or broke my ankle, something like that.
What about your time when ninth grade?
We're not saying that.
No, we can't.
Actually, you will walk to school. I promise you will. That one cannot go.
That is
actually
so embarrassing.
You're going to walk to school. I promise you will.
Hey, that's the most embarrassing moment though. Come on.
It is. I can't say it. I am not saying.
I was just running like straight, like there was nobody in front of me, nobody near me, and I just face planted out of nowhere. And I get off the field, and my coach was like, for a second there, I thought you had a touchdown, but then, you know, you got tackled by the grass.
I'm peeing my pants going to weight training.
Yeah.
No, you were like, I gotta go. And I was like, why are you running? She's like, I'm peeing my pants.
And I had to hang my pants.
Okay, well, I peed my pants. Playing hide and seek.
Y'all need to get y'all's bladders.
And I went to the bathroom and I stood under the hand dryer.
What's really embarrassing, Rachel is my best friend now. Freshman biology with Rachel, didn't even know I was in the class.
Had no idea.
None.
Okay, so I was running and it was a long run. So it was like 13 miles or something. And I was like halfway out and there was no bathroom anywhere. And I really had to poop. So like I was looking in the trails, like see if anybody like would see me, and I like dashed into the woods and I was like grabbing like leaves, you know. And like the next day I finished the run, and the next day I was just so itchy. I was like, gosh, why am I so itchy? I was like, oh, those are probably not the right leaves. And like it spread.
I fell straight down both flights of stairs freshman year because I was wearing high heels and trying to drink water.
I hit a tire, the whole thing, in the middle of the street because I thought it was a large bird.
All right.
Driving back from prom, everyone thought they died.
I was pretty sure we were dying, we were going to die on prom night.
I thought for sure the bird would fly away.
I hit a car.
He was getting
a few out there. I'm sorry I hit your car.
I'm kind of
saying. Kenan, shut up. You hit a car too.
I got in a wreck in the parking lot.
I heard a crash and, yep, it's Jordan.
I thought I had sauce on my fingers. It was deodorant and so I licked it and I almost threw up.
I try not to get embarrassed by things because everyone makes mistakes and I make a lot of them.
Yeah.
One of them, and me and my friends were running on the cross country loop, and him and his friends were running the opposite direction. And he was running past me and he winked at me and I got very flustered. And when he passed, I like looked back like to see if he was looking at me or something. He wasn't. I turned around and ran into a tree.
Me and Kelly ran over a puppy and they died.
And
we cried together, so.
Hello?
Everybody called me Vince.
Hello?
not work.
Those are fake.
Those are fake Concords. Jordans don't ever buy from Kenan. Fake shoes.
Ask DJ, he'll tell you.
I got yesterday in my car. I had to come and make up an anatomy tab, and I got 55 on it.
No, he texted me and said, I'm crying in my car right now.
I was playing football, right? So after the game, I had to use the bathroom, so I kind of farted on myself. It turned out to be poop.
Cheer competition when we were on the floor here, and I tripped over the mat and I screamed.
She screamed. And he screamed.
Is that not a word?
Dude, I was leaning over a desk in chemistry, and then the whole back of my pants just ripped. My butt cheeks just came out.
Senior prom, easily.
Senior prom bus. Senior night for volleyball, and my friends came and we all cried.
We liked the East Paulding North Paulding football game. I got to crowd surf.
I liked it because my ex-boyfriend went to North Paulding and I hated his guts. But now I'm dating him again.
Oh, when I saw Bigfoot. Saw that man.
Oh my God.
I saw that man.
Probably beating North at the football game. Yeah, that was pretty awesome.
Cheering at the football game where we beat North in the pouring rain.
Our last competition, we won grand champions. I thought that was really cool. It was a great way to, you know, end senior year.
This memory hasn't happened yet. I haven't graduated.
Yeah.
maybe cross country. I got like 1940 and a 5K, and I was pretty proud of that.
Oh my God, no one knows what that is.
Austin Mahone concert. That was pretty.
Definitely the Austin Mahone concert. I was in the front, and we were like fighting with like juniors. That was pretty fun.
I wasn't in the front, but we had a connection.
I was fighting. I'm pretty sure he kissed me.
He knew what it was for. Placing top 10 at region for cross country.
Placing 7th at state cross country.
Was making state for soccer team my senior year.
Hitting my first home run in my last baseball game ever. State playoff.
Because you hit it, I knew it was out. Like, I just knew it was gone.
You could tell by the sound.
When I heard the sound of the bat, it was just.
What's that song by the Jonas Brothers?
Stay through my window, I watch her as she passes by.
Oh yeah.
To have a girl like her is truly a dream come true.
Oh, get the stank face going.
First let me up at the mother shop. First, let me hop out the mother freaking porch. I don't want anything.
Come on, Katie. Okay, ready? We gotta sing it.
First, he said.
Just got my report card. Throw some D's on it. Just got my report.
Yeah, let's do that song. That's good.
Chains by Nick Jonas.
Yes.
Street cred's immediately gone.
No, everyone loves him.
Any street cred we've built up the past 4 years is gone the moment we had
none.
Jonas. So,
give me a beat.
Yeah.
If you're having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son.
Living young and wild and free.
It's for friends who
together.
You is for you and me. I'm down here in East Paulding.
Hey, I don't know that. I'm not in chorus.
So this is where we are.
This is what I'll be singing to the girls in the hallway. Baby, won't you come my way? I got something I want to say.
Teardrops on My Guitar by Taylor Swift.
What up? See,
Teardrops on My Guitar. That's literally me, because I cry every time.
Okay, see you again.
Shooting for the stars, wherever you are. And this together, do my dirty.
Anything,
Chief Keef,
that's on me.
This is my senior song.
This is pretty slow.
This song will make you want to get your truck sideways.
Is Coach Benson watching this?
Of course we haven't.
Of course not. Of course never.
No.
Never. Why would I ever do that?
You have to cheat because secrets are no fun unless you tell everyone.
Right.
Test answers? They try to keep them a secret?
No.
That's not fun.
I never cheated. You're the biggest liar I've ever met. I've given him the answers before.
Cheat together, pass together.
You had to in chemistry. I mean, you didn't really have an option.
Yeah.
A lot.
Like a real test? No.
What kind of fake test did you cheat on?
Yeah, I don't understand. I probably
It depends
have.
On the context. Like, it's not like I, like, lean over and, like, be like, I want your answers. But, you know, when teachers are like, take this test home or take a week to finish it, I'm like, I'm not going to not go on the internet.
Definitely up on the internet.
I'm going to check all those answers.
Yep. You're straight telling them the whole truth and nothing.
What are they going to do?
You said I'm too, like, I have, like, a moral standard to my cheating. Like, if I sincerely don't think the test is fair because we weren't taught it or something, then I'm like, okay. I mean, I know that's, like, still it's not ever okay to cheat.
We send those answers so
we
fast.
We send a group text. Group
yes. Today.
Probably every test is today. Senior year.
Today,
yesterday, tomorrow.
Today. Last
math test. Hey, me too. Andrew's math. How about that? I think I did, too.
Yeah, I cheated this yeah. time.
It's Ragnar, I love you, but I did it every time. Eco Velasquez, I tried, but she said I had to. The S for a different test.
'Cause I love Mr. Sams.
He was a great teacher.
Yeah, he was great. I almost cried when I heard he moved away. Because he was the only reason I thought I could make it through calculus. And I'm not.
Mine is Ms. Clifton. She's been very helpful to me.
That's so hard.
Dr. Sheehan or Miss Peterson?
Mr. Jolly.
Oh, Mr. Jolly.
Miss Bigum. Miss Bigum is like the sweetest teacher ever.
Oh, she made me cry one time.
Mr. Harding's super cool too.
Yeah. I love Miss Clifton. Miss Clifton's a doll.
Freshman year is probably Mr. Harding. Junior year probably Mr. Tears. And senior year probably Ragsdale.
Alright, Tears is pretty cool too. Miss Helton.
Oh, Miss Helton.
We're going on a date September 2nd.
Miss Bissell, much love to you. Love you.
Miss Lang is. The entire class. Like, that's the first time I've ever been in a class where the entire class wants to be involved in the conversation.
Probably Miss Lang. She's cool.
Oh, yeah.
Miss Lang, I really
She's really loud.
In Mr. Sams, we would always hear Miss Lang, like, scream. Yeah. Like, right in the morning and during first period, we were like, what is she doing? But now we understand.
So yeah. Coach Johnson.
Because he's awesome.
Huh. He's like my dad.
Ragsdale. Ragsdale, because she's such a goof.
Ugly. Miss Bigum. She was like, she's so sweet and tiny.
She tells the best stories.
Oh my God, she's a really good storyteller. Like, I'm just gonna come back and listen to her tell stories.
All right, Coach Johnson's not my dad.
Coach Hill. I love Coach Hill.
Coach Benson.
He's a pretty cool dude.
I love Miss Miller. Is that clear? Like, yes, it's so clear. But not really, you just lie to her.
Yeah.
You just don't get trigonometry.
Miss Howard.
Man, Miss Howard hated me at the beginning. I laughed at her because she fell up the stairs. Oh. Then she's going to remember, and she's probably going to hate me some more.
Miss Miller!
Mr. Tears!
Miss Miller wins all of it, so.
Mr. Tears, like, actually taught about life. And like
well, Miss Miller taught impacted my life.
She is Edwards. Dude, Miss Miller, dude, I could just hug her all day
she's
long.
She's so
and just
cute.
Get embraced by And she would just take me over.
She's like my mom.
Coach Gardner, how can we forget about him?
Yeah.
I never had him,
but I wish I could have had that
never
pleasure.
Had him, but
he's my favorite. He's my favorite teacher to watch.
He's a great coach.
Miss Lang.
Mr. Edwards.
Mr. Sunny.
And Miss Bissell. Don't forget about her.
Yeah, Miss Bissell. Miss Bissell.
Miss Lang. Like a lot of our senior teachers do a lot for us.
I believe it was sitting in a holding cell for 6 hours.
I was just talking in class, you know, just laughing in Miss Miller's class, and then she was going to call my mom, and I said I'd give her the number, and then I gave her my cell phone number, thinking she'd call later, or she'd forget, and then she called in class, and then I answered it, and then...
She said, Sherry Ellis?
That's when I got the 2 weeks detention.
She said, this is Sherry Ellis.
And she's staring right at her when she says
I've made some bad decisions. I'm coming to you. Changed child.
I like my food, and I don't like when people ask me for my food. Gave somebody some chocolate, and it just happened to make them go poop.
It was a laxative.
I got expelled. Like I was gone.
I went to the bathroom, but I didn't make it, and I tinkled my britches. And I walked back into my, and I don't want to say, I tinkled my pants. So I picked up my backpack and I went to my car. And I went home and I changed. And then I got back with fresh pants and I got ISS. So if you ever pee your pants, don't leave school.
I was being a fool in class.
I was cussing the teacher out, flicking hornets, yelling and telling her to shut up. And they turned on the lights. And I looked behind me. My mom's in the back of the classroom. Oh, my mama was all like, don't act like you don't know who I am. So then I began to look around. And then, you know, when I got home, y'all really need to know all that.
Riding bikes in the school.
And the school is
where they're the idiots that rode.
Yeah. Yeah, I hit a kid in gym. And then I went to Panama. That week I was suspended. So it was okay.
I got in trouble way too many times.
Shout out to Musgrove.
He's the man.
Mama.
With the player.
Musgrove, I really appreciate how you give me 5 days of ISS for skipping, but you give my friend here 3.
Got detention for not turning a book in on time. She's such a rebel.
One time I got ISS for sticking a banana in a milk carton. I'm allergic to bananas, so I just stuck it in the milk carton because I didn't want it.
I'm in trouble right now because I need to get a haircut. I'm not joking. Get a haircut or I'm taking your car keys away.
Angel decided I hooked up with one of my best friends named Malik, and they went to the movies together. Well, I guess they thought that they was going to be sneaky and leave the theater. They got caught on 278 by her dad. He drove up on them, and they were on the side of the road, and Angel had to get in the car and left him right there.
I was coming home at like 1 in the morning, hit a deer. I was supposed to be at someone else's house, but India's mom came through and said that I was picking up a charger at India's house.
My mom lies for kids.
Me and Morgan were trying to leave school. And we were going, Dodd was standing outside. Morgan's had to gas it and go.
't say it. I'm just going to say, a few of us have already been to jail. And we'll just leave it at that.
Yes, just anything. At the wrong place at the wrong time.
With the wrong people.
Mine's probably going to be public indecency.
Mm-hmm. Or maybe public indecency. I wear really short shorts.
He does. Those cross-country shorts? Mm-hmm.
They're pretty short.
Okay.
Keying somebody's car because you're crazy?
Probably. You're crazy.
Probably keying someone's car.
Yeah.
Strangling one of these two.
Okay.
I'd be street racing. In my Camaro.
Street racing.
That she doesn't have.
Probably killing Chance.
Me too. Murdering him.
If Morgan went to jail, it would be for...
I think it'd be for killing someone because you like some weird stuff.
A heist. Gabby would drive the getaway car and Sarah and I would break into a bank vault.
Public indecency. Ask me. Does public indecency mean you're naked? Because I just meant...
just when I say stuff I shouldn't say.
I stare at myself in the mirror and I say, I'll let him be my daughter. Well, I wake up and I just glimpse to at my honest, shadow. I don't even look in the mirror, I just look at my shadow.
Grant.
Grant thinks he's the most attractive.
No. Settle down.
Chinny.
If I had to break it down, it'd be Keenan. I wouldn't let come near my daughter. I let cut my grass. I wouldn't let him do anything either.
I would date every single next person question. On one of these stools if I could. But I can't.
Not him. Not him.
She does
and
look
not
better.
Not her.
Than
you.
I look but she doesn't than look you. Better than me.
Yep.
So that's where we're going to cut. I hope your armpits were sweating.
I went at an angle, so I was like, oh god, I hope they don't show.
Mac is completely out of the picture. But Kenan?
I'm in it.
My daughter will use him for all the luxury. And Vince, I'll let him make my food.
If we break it down, you know, he's the cheapest one out of all.
So, baby, I will take you out in a Lambo.
Obviously me. I mean, just look at this hair.
He has good hair.
Darren's the most attractive. I mean, just look at these cheekbones.
Yeah.
Really, if you put North Paulding, it's really sad. 42-10
48-0.
Pack is never on top.
Score! Have something in their cafeteria. What does it say? We are world class. And I just thought that was funny because they aren't. If you're gonna put world class in your cafeteria, you gotta be world class at everything.
But they do have a ping pong table. Definitely have more attractive guys than we do here. So you got lucky.
Yeah.
I'm hurt.
Sorry.
I love the ping pong table, you know, the chairs, the couches, all of that.
To all the girls at North Paulding, y'all are just so hot.
Yeah.
The thing I'm going to miss the most about school is the lunch. Best food around.
Damn alive.
Shout out to the lunch ladies. Y'all make the best food ever.
That's all. I'm going to miss cafeteria food.
Honestly,
I'm gonna miss being
really
so
did.
Easy.
Breakfast for lunch on Wednesdays. That was the day.
True. I'll miss my football team. Cause I've been with them since freshman year.
I miss the car rides with Hannah in the morning. Yearbook.
I'm gonna miss free art supplies. But you just can't like go into a store and be like, I want a canvas, but you can go into Saliani's room and do that.
Yeah, buddies.
We'll still be hanging out, so you know.
But you know, someone didn't fill out an application, so you know he might be not going to the same college or something.
One deadline I missed.
High school sports, definitely, because it's so much fun. If you don't do a high school sport, I really feel sorry for you because you missed out. Got to see a lot of cute guys.
It's all going to change. Like, you may not see them every day. That's really sad.
We're 7-year friends. We've been friends since fourth grade. She's going to miss me.
My friends. Being together every day.
I miss being at the football games, painting up with everybody. That's always been one of my favorite things.
I want to miss my mom making my lunch and writing me notes in my lunchbox.
I had a note every day in her lunchbox.
Cheerleading.
Kelly?
Kelly!
I'm
going to miss Kelly.
Definitely.
Take AP calculus.
It's not a good idea.
Don't take anatomy unless you want to be a doctor.
Yeah. Don't, yeah.
Anyway. Do band.
No.
If you play football, good luck to you.
Please take econ first, because I'm in econ right now, and God, Jesus, the Holy Ghost, everybody save me, because it's so scary.
Never skip school. Don't miss 176 periods of math.
So. Stay in school.
Eat your vegetables. Study hard. And, I don't have a third point. I wish I did.
As soon as you're given an assignment, start working on it that day.
Don't wait till the last minute to do your senior project.
That's not
I'm British.
Put your friends over your boyfriends.
Katie, that's not British either.
I can't do Australian. I can
eat all the shrimp on the barbie.
Don't skip school. Don't stress.
Apply for as many scholarships as you can. Like billions. Never stop. You won't get any. But if you try hard, though.
I hope you don't fail. Because you will be here another year. I won't say some names, but you know who you are.
Don't try to be anyone other than you. Don't date someone younger than you.
Don't date anyone.
Don't come to school unless you got to.
Drink lots of water. Don't forget to vote.
Listen to me, you little pips. You need to pip and really do your little... behind the class.
Family, studies, then friends. No drugs, no alcohol.
Don't do the drugs.
Because that's not good for your body. It's not good for your mind.
Not good for your figure.
Alcohol is a drug. Just thought I'd clarify.
And no, live with no regrets. But don't get pregnant. Don't do that.
Learn how to talk in a British accent for the senior video next year.
Turn the Hank up and turn the windows down.
Just give it up. It's not worth it, seniors. It's not to work.
Why would they give up, brother?
They need to give up.
Why would they give up, brother? They want to graduate.
They need to give up.
But they want to graduate. Why would they give up? Would you give up?
No.
No way.
Taking over this town, they should run. But these problems aside, I think.